fucking air quality is terrible. I go home now.